I can't come get him because these enemies just won't die.
Turn around and shoot the other guy.
Hmm?
Turn around and shoot the other way.
There's nothing there.
Shoot anything, stuff to your right, not your left.
I was to the right. See?
Okay, now that.
I was shooting to the right the whole time.
No, you weren't. You were shooting to the left.
But numbers were showing up to the right.
You're shooting to the left.
Maybe it was lag. But for some reason on my screen it looked like I was shooting to the right. Okay, let's grab these imps. Wow, they're so laggy. That was awesome. You're saying there's a chest over here?
There's a shop, a chest in the shop.
Hmm.
It's what he said.
Let's see. Yeah, that chest must have spawned on him. Or the opening of the chest must have. Where?
Keep going around.
Must be all the way over here.
Yep. Down.
Oh, there we go.
Don't worry, he's left you a level 1 chest.
I'll take that. Level 1 is really all I need to get started. Just need soldier syringes.
Go up, man.
Hmm?
Might be somewhere up there. Oh no, I didn't see him go up. Never mind.
Yeah, I don't think there's anything up there. Plus, I don't have a ton of money. Hey, look, distortion. Guess what? We can't get it. Can't reach that. We need tier 2 chests. Yeah, we're definitely gonna need tier 2 chests because there's no way we're gonna be able to reach that. Gotta get,
teleport it.
Nice. I don't know if I would activate it just yet. See if we can get a couple of chests. Because all it takes is maybe 2 double jumps? Maybe. I just don't understand why it didn't save my distortion before. Ooh. Health shrine. Did I not play it? I can't play it. Oh, there we go. No, I can't play 81, that's for sure. Yeah, there you go. And then if you could get a rusty jetpack, you might be able to do it. Ooh, Paul's goat hoof might help too.
Yeah, I need a few Paul goat hoofs to be able to make it.
Yeah, I don't know if we're gonna be able to make it. Ooh, tier 2.
Where is it?
Right over here by me. What do you need?
Red whip.
Red whip? Okay. That might help. That might actually do it right there. Wait, you have 1 double jump, right? You might be able to do it, maybe. If we can get to the top. Because unfortunately, we don't have 56 leaf clover, so there is really no way of getting more chests.
There's a health shrine over to the left. The right, sorry.
Yeah. Probably can't use it, though. I know all the ones over to the left I can't use. I don't have enough health.
54 health.
I only have 51, and they're all 82, I think.
Oh, yes!
What? Oh, the photon jetpack! Perfect! That'll get it. Oh, God.
He's gonna get me killed.
Oh, please, no. I did some damage to him. Oh my god, a tier 3! Oh, come on, come on! Gotta grab ceremonial dagger! Oh, fuck, I died. If you wanna do it, yeah, go ahead and grab it. And then just head over to the top and to the right, and you should be able to get distortion pretty easily. Because all you really need is the photon jetpack. There you go.
Did he just kill? I needed him.
Needed who?
I needed the magma worm to come at me.
Why?
Because I need to destroy this chest.
Oh, you have to explode it?
Yep.
Oh, crap. I didn't even know that. I thought it said something about if you fly off the screen up to the top, distortion will be waiting for you. Ooh, smart chopper, nice. It didn't say anything about having to destroy it. I thought you just had to activate it.
That's how I
put it. Huh. I don't remember destroying it at all. I just jumped to it. Or maybe I had the head stompers.
Don't activate the teleporter yet.
Yeah, don't activate the teleporter, Panda. You're gonna try and get distortion. I guess the only hope is to use the... Yeah, see, like that. That's what they were saying. If you go all the way up, you should get respawned, and distortion's not waiting.
As I said, this needs to be destroyed.
Dang. So I guess you're just gonna have to, like, keep using your use item until it gives you gold bomb or something? That is such a pain. Wait, who is he again? Sniper? Yeah, he's sniper. Yeah, I don't think he can shoot it though. Damn, we may not be able to get it.
We might have to do it on the another round.
Although next loop may not have distortion, sadly enough.
Then we'll have to go through it again until we get it.
Yeah. Well, Panda's got some speed, but he's never gonna be able to make it over there. He's only got like a double jump, he's never gonna make it. Damn. Yeah, and your guns don't help, do they? No, they're not even shooting. Yep. I guess so. Cause there is no way that's being opened. Everybody has Enigma, right?
Yep.
Cause that's this one, if it's here. Oh my god, it's Worrells! Oh wait, no, it's not Kin. Never mind. I thought it was Kin. I was like, oh my god, it's Worrells, let's push him in the and drown him. Ceremonial dagger is so good. Was Akrid over there?
No.
Huh. Looked like I saw his cage.
He gets the charge field, even though he doesn't have the,
Hmm? Ooh, the lantern. Yippee. There's a chest over here. It just spawned here. I can't afford it, though. Oh god, the boss! He's over here with me!
I'm on my way!
He's dead.
Hi!
You're like, I can see you!
I'm helping! I grabbed the wrong item. I meant to grab that charge field.
Yeah, charge field is pretty good.
Yeah, but I grabbed the second frost relic instead.
Well, it's not too bad though. It'll give me more icicles at least. Hey, panic mines, or minefield.
Hey, look, it's a crowbar!
I love that sound that crowbar makes. Oh, I guess nothing's gonna spawn over here by me anymore. That's nice. Oh god. Minefield twice in a row. Yay. Nice. Enemies. Oh wait, never mind. Why are enemies still spawning? Like, they're just not done spawning, it seems like.
I don't know, baby. I don't know.
It's so weird. Ouch, lost doll. Okay, I think the enemies are done spawning, probably. Ooh, 56 is a cobra, nice.
I wanna know how he's walking faster than I am.
More paws good hoof?
I've got red whip.
Lag?
Maybe.
Oh, I'm level 10. Oh, there's no artifacts here that anybody needs. Can't even play that.
He obviously can. He's got lots of health.
Why the fuck is he picking up soldier syringes? That's useless on sniper. He should give those to me. At least I can put them to use. Ow. It's all the rage. Oh god. Oh, that crowbar sound is so freaking satisfying. Oh man, I got glitched enemies again. So weird, because it makes it look like I'm shooting them, but in all reality, apparently I'm shooting in the other direction, you were saying. Yeah. If we get any more tier 3s, we might want to pick up a couple more ceremonial daggers. If we get just a couple more, we'll probably, we'll probably be able to just not even shoot anymore. We'll just kill one enemy and then the daggers should kill everything. Damn it, I cannot parkour this bullshit. See, enemies are still spawning even though it says it's over. I don't understand this at all. That's a painful shrine. ...99% HP, that's dangerous. Panda, seriously, why are you grabbing soldier syringes, bro? Do you realize those are absolutely worthless on, sorry.
Sorry, I meant leave one for you.
How are they not worthless on sniper, bro? He says no, they're not. You can only attack as fast as you can, active reload.
Yeah, I'll sacrifice my health for you on this one.
Hmm?
Yep.
They increase the bar speed? Oh, they increase the bar speed? But isn't that terrible? Oh wait. Yeah, I got one. Woohoo! Wait, what? Oh my god, there's a ton of them. Okay. Goat hoof sounds good. Good. Alright, so I got some speed and I got some attack speed. I'm up to 5% attack speed. I don't know why making the bar faster sounds like a good idea to him. I have a hard enough time doing the perfect reload. I don't see why making it faster would be good. I mean, unless it makes steady aim faster.
disconnected. Go up top left. Go up.
Oh, you disconnected?
Yeah.
Damn.
Because I had over 1,000 ping, and that's why I pinged the last post.
Jeez. Oh, no. Damn it. God damn it. Red whip.
I buy ceremonial daggers and everything like that.
Hmm?
Buy ceremonial daggers if you go up top left. Yeah, there goes all your jump height and all that.
Yeah, exactly. I already have leech seed. Golden gun. I can't open this one because you're already in it.
No, I'm not. I'm disconnected.
Yeah, but it still shows you that you're doing the question mark. So yeah, I can't open it, unfortunately. $250? Oh my god. Two tier threes. That's really good.
Nice red whip you got there, bro.
That's pretty nice. Although it's not gonna help much. Oh, that's not enough money. I need more money. Come on, money. No, that's not money. That's a Sawmerang.
Ooh, nice two reds.
Yeah.
What are you gonna get? What did you get?
Ceremonial Dagger and Happiest Mask. Figured that would be pretty good. Oh yeah, these Ceremonial Daggers are doing real work. Yeah, look at that. Oh, very nice. Very nice indeed. Ooh, old Opper. I'll take that. From a slot machine? Heck yeah. I'm okay with that. Yeah, that tier 2 is just gonna have to stay there because I can't open it because it says you're still opening it. Oh god.
Hey, at least
my
shield's gonna, my overcharge shield's gonna help you out.
Yeah, it is.
Also, I'm pretty sure I'll be tanking quite a bit, won't I?
I think so. I don't think you can die. Your drones are still working and everything. That's pretty crazy. Seriously, why do these enemies keep spawning? What the hell? This is just supposed to be over. The 90 seconds ended a long time ago.
I blame Panda's internet.
Yeah, the lag is really pretty bad. Apparently, because these enemies just keep spawning. Where do we go? Oh, the teleporter. Are we ready? Because if so, I'm thinking just go directly to Providence, see if we can actually win.
Good idea.
Let's not dick around. Oh crap. I have no jump height.
Panda, have you tried? Like, I have not seen you try to join our game.
You disconnected, Panda. Yeah, you might actually be able to join our game now. I don't know. I think he was trying before and it wasn't working.
If we can join him on our server, he should have to join us easily.
Yeah. And maybe if he joins, we won't have the host lag, maybe?
I can't play with him being hurt.
Yeah, it's a little hard.
Dude, that means I'm gonna tank Providence for you.
Hmm?
I could tank Providence.
That sounds pretty nice. Harvester Scythe, that's pretty good. Vagrant just died. Or he just disappeared. He didn't even die. That's weird. Yeah, screwy things happen. Man, I'm not gonna be able to live very long. I only have 120 life. Nice. Oh my god, I can't even open these things. Why can't I open these? Are they already open? Oh, yeah, I guess they are. They're just not showing opening and they're not giving me any items or whatever I get from opening these things. This is really, really bad lag. Like seriously, all these canisters are still not opened. I opened them, but they're not opening. Yeah, I'll probably have to go to bed here real soon because I am getting so freaking tired.
Just so you're not gonna stream for too much longer.
No, probably not. I can't do anything. That container opened. Oh, those other ones just didn't open. And it won't allow me to open them again because they're already saying they're open. Oh, that one opened. Yeah, see, they're still not opened. What the hell?
Doing?
Just playing this level, I guess. But for some reason,
where are you up to?
I'm in Cardo 4. But I tried opening all these canisters, and they just won't open. Like every single one of them, I already opened, but they're still saying that they're closed. They never opened. They never gave me anything. Gotta say, it's gotta be lag. But it just looks like they're never gonna open. Did I miss any of them? So I guess we get no rewards from this. That's unfortunate. That could be a lot of good stuff.
your mic, by the way.
Hmm?
Your mic's doing a weird sound.
Oh no. I don't know what I could do.
How do you not have that much health?
Hmm? Who, me?
How much health does Buddy Panda have?
Not even a clue. Well, it doesn't matter if you leave me items, Panda. I'm gonna die. I have no health. And the lag is just, it's real. There's so much lag. Let me see if I can get this golden chest. Since Catman showed me how to get this chest. Oh, I don't know. Might be tricky. Try and grab that. Oh, I'm almost dead. Oh, it might work. Check this out. Going for the golden chest. Oh, it costs more. Damn, it's really too bad it costs so much. 3151, yeah, I don't have that kind of money. Now, if those stupid canisters would have opened, I would have that money. But they just refuse to open.
Go down and open them.
I don't think you can, they're already open. Crap, I'm dead. I knew I'd end up dying.
Dead.
Yep.
Still hurt.
Yep, there's not much I could do.
And yep, that's a ripperoni.
Yep, pretty much.
Press spacebar so you don't have to watch me doing nothing.
Hmm?
I'm just saying, make you press spacebar so you don't have to watch me do nothing.
For me, it's actually up. I can't jump with spacebar. Not in 2D platformers, anyway. I don't even think Panda got a single keycard.
Panda, oh, wait, kill the boss! Kill the boss!
It's gonna be interesting, because he is, sniper. Wow, those drones are doing
work. Don't worry, he's got me his tank.
Are you gonna stay alive forever? Yeah, I don't think you can ever die because you're...
Is he attacking me?
A little bit. Every now and then, yeah. But I don't think you can ever die because you're actually disconnected. Must be a bug.
It's a good bug.
Yeah, definitely a good bug.
I helped you beat the game! I'm so good at this game, but I can help you without even being in it.
And you are actually helping too. Your drones are doing stuff. Oh wait, they died. Never mind. Oh no, wait, you still have a laser drone. Panda just got wrecked there.
As soon as these guys die, I'll be able to deal so much more damage. Come on! Bosses, boss.
Hmm?
I'm just trying to get the mobs to spawn so that my guy kills them. And gains shields.
Providence is almost dead. Although I have a feeling Panda's probably almost dead too. He's taking a lot of damage.
Providence is dead on my screen. Or not.
Oh yeah. Oh, now it's not. That's the weird thing that happens with the enemies sometimes. It'll say it's dead and then it'll be like, oh nope, it's not dead. very weird. Very cool. At least it was a win. Not much we can say is good.
I'm so good at the game, but I can help you without even being in it.
Yeah, didn't you say you were playing Isaac?
Okay, you host the game, man.
No, I think I'm going to bed. I'm so freaking tired.
I did not understand a word you just said.
Yeah, that's because I'm so tired I can't even talk correctly. Jeez. Yep, exactly. Hey, I'm almost at 80% complete. That's good.
Or do you want me to host and I'll put all of them on again?
Oh, maybe one last time. Yeah, that sounds like fun. Just one time, though.
Join me! Rah, rah, yeah. Rah, rah.
It's gonna be a nightmare.
I'm going to make it harder, okay?
You're gonna make it harder? What?
Yep.
Why? Are you gonna... Are you gonna put it on Monsoon?
No! Never!
Oh god, we're dead.
Do this! Because Panda's not in the party anymore, so.
Yeah. We're totally dead.
We both put chests down.
That's great. Oh, and they're right by each other, too. Crap, my harpoon is locked.
What is your interwebs? Ping.
350? 333?
If you're gonna say... Oh my god, the map's broken.
Oh, shit, yep. Broken for me, too. Damn. Should we just get killed?
Oh. We won before. I got us both Origin.
Yeah, it was amazing.
I did the entire game by myself.
Yeah, he really did do, like, the entire game by himself. Is it up?
Yep.
Okay.
Well, the thing is, Panda, you can still join. It's just, for some reason, you're the only one who can host ever, so...
Yeah, once you host, like, everybody lags. It's like Engineer is the only one that is even competent to play in this crazy mode.
But we don't have...
I don't have my grenades. But I've got my missiles, so I can back you up with missiles. Or harpoons. Oh god, it's crabs.
Crab people!
Why does it have to be crabs?
Not the bees!
Crab
oh,
people.
God.
Oh man, that's one thing I'm glad this game does not have is bees. Bees are so bad. Yeah, he's dead. Shit. See that? It hit me right away. It was like, oh hey, you're just standing there? Well, how about I hit you with a bomb?
I'm coming, buddy.
Oh no. Yeah. Oh god, I can never get away from them.
I have one health.
I have 21. Phew. Yeah, those bombs hurt. Was the teleporter not up there?
Nope.
Huh. I could have sworn it would be there.
Nope, it's bottom left.
Ah. Oh god. Oh no. Oh, died.
Well, let's restart that.
Those dumb bombs, man. Those bombs are super hard.
I died
hard.
Because I accidentally used my, my missiles. Upends.
Ooh. Nice. Oh god. Jeez. These bombs are so evil. I feel a little faster.
Is that that?
Nope. Oh shit. Time to run. There's something up here though. Need to probably kill him. Get bent, stupid Lemurian. Hi, Tiffany. Oh, the golden bomb gave me a little bit of money. Not that that's incredibly useful. Oh god! It locked my grenades!
Oh god, they locked my turrets! No! Because I totally need to use those!
Well, it's not down and it's not up, so it must be over to the left again. Get out of my way, Lemurian. Okay. These bombs are... Hmm? Ah.
It is.
Nice. I am pretty close to you. Oh, my grenades, they're back. You want me to grab Smart Shopper?
We don't need...
Oh wait, yeah, we don't need it. Infusion would be good. There's two tier ones over here. Oh, no, you died. Oh, I died too. It's so ridiculous when they get to, like, one health. When they get to one health and they don't die, it's so ridiculous because they just stay super fast forever.
Well, I'm gonna go to the left first.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. That brain is just bouncing like crazy. He bounced like 7 times.
And it's right.
Of course. Every time that we go right first, it's always left, and then when we go left first, it's... yeah, it's right. No, my missiles! Harpoons! Fuck.
Don't worry, I'm still alive, I got this.
I got bounced around like a pinball. Hooray! Man, those bombs...
Shit.
Those bombs suck. Oh, it's terrible.
It's exciting. It's making my blood pump.
Ooh, hey, it's Desolate Forest.
You're left.
Oh, wait, you already have it, don't you?
Have what?
All the runes?
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah, I think it was Catman that didn't have them all. He's missing, Honor. Honor and Distortion. Wait.
Oh, you bastard.
Sorry, I was trying not to get it. Because you were like, it's mine. I was like, oh, okay, I'll turn away. And then I didn't even touch it, and it still gave it to me. It's a little laggy. Oh god, I don't even know what I did. That might have been Jar of Souls. I heard like a ghostly sound, so it might have been Jar of Souls.
Probably was.
No! Distortion, you bastard! I was having fun lobbing grenades! It's like, I can't have any more of that.
Well, why would we want you to have fun?
No grenades for you, good sir. Boom, 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 boom. I saved you. I saved you, but I couldn't save you from the bomb. There's Jar of Souls again, I think. No! God! No, 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 no! So many bombs!
Run! Run!
I'm placing all my mines! All the mines shall be placed. Oh wait, I think I can use my... Oh no, I can't use my grenades! No! Look at all this goodness. No! Why are they always so good at hitting me? Oh no! It's locked my harpoons! Are these guys still alive? They look like they're still alive on my screen.
Up.
Hmm? There's still two people here.
Oh, my screen. Just.
They're getting attacked.
How much
thing
have you got?
368. Not that bad. Oh god. Okay, got him. Ooh, a chest.
It's gonna spawn down there, me. The item.
Yep.
How did I know?
Your internal organs have failed.
I am D-E-D. Dead.
Okay, where's the other one?
It's above you. To your right.
Oh, they're pointing. They're pointing to these enemies here.
They are to your right. Just go.
Here?
No. Up. The trap thing.
They're right here.
No, I've already told you, I already explained that to you, buddy.
But they are there. So they're here?
I saw one over here before. I saw one over there before.
But I can't see anything.
Okay, let's go left then.
Because my arrow says they're right here. See, if you look at the stream, they're right here. They're just frozen. And I can't kill them.
Let's go left.
See? It still points to the right now.
Yeah, but you're left!
But there's nothing there!
There's gonna be a mob somewhere.
Oh, there's somebody up there, I think. Wait, it says there's somebody up here. Oh, there it is.
Use your harpoons.
Hmm? Oh, yeah. Nice! It said there was two left.
Yes.
Huh. I guess there was only one. Oh hey, they died now. Good to know. I think we're done, right? Yeah. Well, what the hell? I didn't even activate that.
Who is Dave, and why is he dead?
Hmm?
That's what Panda said.
Dave is me, I think. I wasn't dead. Oh god, my grenades! I was gonna use them!
Oh god!
Missiles! Go, go, go!
I'm gonna single out it, by the way.
That's not good. You can have all the now you're gonna get items! Because I just died.
That's fine, I got this. I got this, guys. Hold your trust in me. Why would we do it? Just do it! Don't let your dreams be dreams.
Just do it! Ah, Shia LaBeouf. Oh my god, that's so many bombs. I mean, it's not like, not parent bombs, of course, but it's lot of bombs. Man, that's scary. That is a crap load of enemies there. There's a small enigma. Nice. That helped clear out the crowd.
Uh-huh.
As long as your heart get locked, you should be good to go.
Hey, look, my first. Oh, shit.
Oh, jeez. Nice.
Uh-huh.
Was that gold bomb?
Placing mines everywhere.
Oh. Nice.
Ah!
Oh, that was close. Is that it? The arrow though. There he is. And you killed him in midair. Now that's skill.
I bet Panda couldn't do that. Oh! We could.
Probably with the harpoons anyway.
I don't know. Only I can get harpoons this cool.
Panda's gone anyway. It's only you in the chat.
Damn it, Panda. You can't even stay in, like...
Nope. Oh, crap. Crap.
We started, by the way.
Yeah, I noticed. Oh, man, we're not anything that can knock the worlds down. Crap.
Because it's... We can't knock them down anywhere.
It's kin worlds. It'd be so nice to... be able to get him down. And drown.
Ah, crap, they hurt so much.
No, my missiles!
Fine!
Oh, God.
Oh, shit.
I was gonna just go right on through that, but, yeah, died. So many bombs. This is such a bad place for Spite.
Oh, no! I'm gonna die.
Man, that's such a bad place for Spite.
No!
Place the bombs! Or I mean the mines! Nice. Oh no. Man, you were lucky you didn't die from that.
Whee! Whee!
Oh. Not again.
No!
Nice.
I need to move faster, I'm so slow.
There you go.
Watch. Oh no!
thought you were gonna fall off there.
Oh god, guess what's locked.
Oh no, not the harpoons?
Crap.
Man, that was a lot of mines. Use your grenades! There you go. Yeah, there you go, that's working out pretty well. And you're almost not touchable because you keep launching into the air. It'll make you dizzy, but hey. Or maybe it just makes me dizzy.
Oh!
Very nice.
I'm gonna stop now.
Oh! Those crazy bombs.
What do you need? Do you still need, double frost?
Still need
what? Still need?
For artifacts?
Yeah.
Just distortion. Oh wait, no, distortion and sacrifice, that's what it is. Still don't have sacrifice. Oh, come on! I didn't even see any bombs coming for me, but there they are. Yeah, I'm pretty much gonna die on every single stage now, because I'm way under-leveled.
What level are you?
I have no idea, I'm dead. Unfortunately, can't tell when you're dead. Nice. Now you got some serious movement speed going. Yeah, I know, he said he was gonna show up about 2 hours after I started streaming, and here it is 3 hours. I don't know, I'm not gonna be able to last much longer.
Depends if I have to carry for you.
Yeah, I'm just so tired, like my eyes are just like closing and not wanting to open again.
Okay.
They're like,
you should
sleep.
Be getting more health now.
Hmm?
You should be getting more health now.
Whee!
How so?
Because of infusion.
Hmm. Infusion does sound nice.
Run right. We need to get to a rope.
Wait, okay. Why?
It's safer on a rope. Whole bomb is full down.
True.
Fuck, this is not a safe spot right now. Like down here, or up there. Actually, up there is safer.
Crap. There, now I feel faster.
You can have it.
Oh, okay. Nice. Man, these guys are such buggers. That's not even possible to get, is it? Yeah, I don't even think it's possible to get unless you have to. Oh, you have to get it by falling. Ah, almost had it. I can't get it. Like, I'm seriously hitting my enter key like over and over again. Gotta be able to get it by falling. Oh, there, I got it finally. Wait, hold on.
Let's check the sky.
Yeah.
Did he get a Skype message as well?
Yeah. Let me see real quick.
I had a SJ chunk, actually. It is an SJ chunk to the call.
There it is.
Don't worry, I'll protect you.
Okay.
Good lad.
Hello.
I'm an hour late, but I fell asleep again.
Yeah, I don't know how long I'll be on. I'm so freaking tired.
Remember what I told you, was we have to stay near a rope.
Yeah.
We have to go find the teleporter as well.
The problem is, I don't have my harpoons. They are locked.
Okay, stay on a rope. I will go find the teleporter.
Jellies! And they're being dumb. They're being glitchy.
At least jellies
don't
have much health, and they don't drop any bombs.
Yeah, well, these ones sure are. Hey, I got foreign fruit. Yeah, so you and Catman might have to play, because I don't even know if I'm going to be able to stay up anymore.
Oh crap.
Ooh. Oh god.
I'm coming, buddy. I'm coming.
I'm gonna jump up here and I'm gonna.
We got Origin, by the way. I saw it in the game.
Yes. It was amazing. Oh crap. I was just hoping I could get my harpoons off and to get back on, but that did not happen. But hey. They died? Oh my god, look at those bombs! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, it's so fast! It's so fast! If you see it on the stream, it is so fast! That is amazing. Your energy field must be off the screen.
It is.
Because it is just killing everything all by itself. That is fantastic. Oh god, bombs! so many items. Those ones are such a pain to get. Nope, I got wrecked. They're just showing up in places you just can't get them.
You wanna actually see how fast I move? Watch.
Oh my god! You move so fast you can go over the holes?
Yep.
Wow. That's amazing. Wait, how many go-to-ups do you have?
Only five.
Only five?
Yep.
Wow. Do you have a red whip?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that's why.
God damn it.
It's a tier 2, it's worth it. Did you get it?
Yep, oh, I couldn't see what I wanted, but I got it.
Hey, tough times is okay.
I just want to know how many of the chests I can't see because they have how far I was off the map.
Yeah.
He's one of them.
Nice. Rusty Blade's good. It doesn't sound good, but it's actually really good. Oh, maybe distortion?
Oh, dude, there's one problem.
Hmm?
We don't have explosive.
Oh, damn it, you're right. Crap. Except for the mines. You could place the mines and see if maybe something will spawn there? Although I don't think anything can spawn there. God. Damage is insane. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna go check.
First time we've had mushrooms.
Oh, son of a bitch, it's here too. Wait, I might be able to get it. Whoop! I'm running so fast! Nope.
I made it.
You made it? Now if we could just figure out some way to break it. Because it doesn't make any sense. Like I said, me and Catman, we got distortion. But for some reason, it just didn't save. Oh god.
Lost my fast.
Yeah, me too. Oh god.
Wait, here, come down here and grab this chest. And hopefully get some more movement speed.
A chest? Oh, this one? Yeah, I got the good hoof. Yeah, because I know we have gotten this. I can just hurt myself with the fire. Yep, I made it over. I have no idea what I just did with the thingamajigger. Okay, I'm just gonna stay here while you do stuff, and I'm gonna see if I can maybe trigger gold bomb. Oh, you're getting bombs over here, but nothing close enough, I don't think. I thought you were able to just activate this.
Yeah.
How'd you get it? Oh, head stompers, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
I did no damage to it.
Oh. Sweet. Did you get the rune? Yes. Artifact of distortion.
Did you see how fast I'm going?
Yeah, that's insane. Was it because you were low on health?
Yeah.
That's what I thought. Where's the teleporter? We need it, like, Post haste.
I need to heal, actually.
Boom. Oh god. The poison. It hurts.
Go grab those items, dude.
Where? Oh. Wow. Didn't even see them.
The level ones, they will help you so much.
Yeah. I didn't even see them.
Oh, there's another one down bottom.
Ouch.
Just down here, dude. And up here. Over here.
Wait, on the bottom.
You see them.
Oh, I see it. I thought you meant on the bottom over there. Oh.
Come up here, this
green. Oh, I know what I need to get from this. There we go. Oh, damn it! And I freaking die as soon as I get the charge field generator. That poison cloud from the mushrooms is way too strong for people that have died way too many times on glass. It did like 70 damage to me.
Look how many chests are waiting for you.
I'm dead.
I know. I had these chests before you died.
Crazy. Hey, small enigma. Crowbar, nice. Bundle fireworks. Nice.
Hi guys.
Yeah, you gotta ask Catman about how amazing barbed wire is when you have 125 stacks.
But look at my movement speed.
That is crazy.
Catman, are you watching the stream?
I was for a second, and then I stopped.
That is
because I'm looking at stuff.
It's so
I'm
fast.
I'm waiting for you to die again.
I'm not gonna die.
Well, you should.
What else do you need? You need sacrifice or something like that, wasn't it?
Yeah, sacrifice.
Where do you get that?
Magma barracks. Oh my god, my speed is so slow.
I'm so sorry, look how fast I am.
Oh god, the bombs!
If I get killed, you still get up. Buff on your thing, by the way. Follow me.
The distortion?
No, if I get killed, you still get a buff on your,
Oh yeah, on the charge generator? Heck yeah.
No. You stay up here. You stay here, okay? You just stay there, and I'll kill everything.
Okay. Works for- Oh god! That didn't work so well.
How'd you die? Oh, the-
Missile. I couldn't go down because Origin was about to spawn right below me. Hey, there's a T3. Very nice.
Hey guys.
Ceremonial dagger. Oh.
A grave mistake.
Damn. You were killed by jellyfish. Or was that me? That might have been me.
Okay. Join Vivid's bloody game channel.
Okay. Which one? Spartans.
Okay. No, mine.
Vivid's.
Yeah, mine.
Vidavis.
I'll probably just do one, because I am so tired.
Okay. What, just one? Okay, yeah. Which IP?
Mine.
Yeah.
So that's 0.4.
Yep. Oh, it's gonna be absolutely insane.
What?
You're still that name. Oh, that's funny.
No, trust this. Go engineer.
I don't own him.
You don't have him?
Yeah, he doesn't have an engineer.
Go enforcer then. Trust this.
Oh, so we've got all the artifacts on. Imps invade the map every time. Fuck yes! I remember doing that.
What, Origin?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure my game fucked up or something, because I remember having Origin on at one point.
Yeah, it has a glitch.
Guys, everyone follow me, and you'll stay safe.
I can't get up, fuck's sake.
Hold on.
Space. Hold it.
Hold on, let me see. Oh wait, never mind. I was gonna say, let me see if Honor's here, because Catman needs Honor.
Yeah, I need
but
Honor.
But it's not.
Oh, that sucks dick.
Yeah, you go left, I'll go right.
Left up? Okay.
You guys stay together and I'll...
I thought we were supposed to all stay together.
You guys got this, I showed you my strats.
Fuck.
I can't even help him. My harpoons won't reach.
What?
Oh, there's a chest. I just spawned a chest.
Is it teleporting near you, or...?
I'm not seeing it. Nope. Nope, it's not up here at all. That sucks. Well, thanks for spawning chests all around me, people.
Yeah, I've got two by me.
There's tons of chests. I can't even open them. They're so freaking expensive.
It must be bottom left chest, the teleporter.
In the cave?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's gotta be. Oh my god, that guy is going absolutely spare.
Because it's not to the right.
Okay, yeah, it's got to be the cave then. Damn it. Stop getting hit by the bombs! Oh, I'm dead.
Scroll.
It's always... Oh, it's always the bombs. And unfortunately, I thought I was on the top of that little platform. And... That's when I was gonna launch my harpoons, but turns out I actually fell off that platform as I was launching my harpoons, so when I landed down on the ground where the people were, I couldn't move. And it's really hard to dodge when you can't move.
Trust me, you want movement speed.
Yeah. Bustling fungus is not gonna help you at all.
Actually, no, unless if he's facing up against the wall.
Mm-hmm. No, I mean, bustling fungus doesn't help at all. Because it's a percentage. And since we have no life, it only heals you like
fuck?
One.
I opened a chest and it spawned somewhere else.
Yep.
Yeah.
That does happen. It's because it's the wheel, the captain's brooch, and those chests are weird.
AKA me.
See? Bustling fungus really isn't gonna help, it's only healing him for 3. Whereas, Monster's Tooth would heal you for 10 every kill. That's why I usually take Monster Tooth. Those flat heals are so good. Uh-oh, are you stuck, Cat?
But then there's like three things not dying.
You were facing left. It might have been that whole lag thing that was happening with me.
I'm coming, buddy! Just let me kill this guy. I'm coming, buddy!
That was massive damage.
Only 35 enemies remaining, don't worry. 34.
Jeez. Ooh, okay. That was crazy.
I need to get some hooves now.
Yeah.
What? How did it go through him?
Oh god, guess what's wrong?
What?
What?
I don't have my, There we go. Kill them all. I helped you!
I didn't need it!
Yes, you did. Did you see how many guys there were?
Yeah, no, I'll kill them fine.
Thanks for the item.
Why the fuck do I need that?
It'll make you attack faster.
Okay.
I don't use my attack. I haven't had my attack for the whole level.
You're using it.
Okay,
no, I only need my rocket.
Huh?
So what item do you... What, things do you need, by the way, dude?
For what?
For artifacts.
Artifacts.
Honor... Enigma and something else. One of them's on this level I need, I think.
Yeah, distortion.
Or is this one that's just...
And it's here, too! It's here
just
again?
Let me get the next green and another, white, and I'll get it for you.
Sweet. He can toss his, grenade over there, I think. And it should
either
blow
way,
up.
Either way, I still need, more jump height.
Yeah. But that way, at least he should be able to open it, at least. I hope.
Go try to open it.
Nah, he can't get over there. I don't know if he'd be able to, he might be able to launch it, right? Ooh, yay. Stopping time.
Why are you so fast?
Who?
Me?
I'm not fast at all. You look fast. I'm like super slow.
Ow.
Gotta go fast. Sonic!
You can have that.
Thank you. Goat hoof! Yay! Oh god.
Don't go that way.
Don't go that way?
Nothing there, sir.
Dang. Oh god. Oh man, we need tier 2s so badly. Or else I fear we're not gonna make it to the place where dreams lie. Damn. No enemy is dropping any items at all.
Apart from Spartan, apparently.
Yeah.
I made it! And I did it. It's there for you.
Made it?
Yep. I needed to take a lot of damage, but I made it.
Yeah, right over here.
Can you pick it up?
I think he's gonna grab it right now. Yep. There it is, distortion.
I just needed more speed.
Well, hopefully this will actually work. I don't understand why it didn't work for our game. I know it doesn't have anything to do with easy mode, because I've gotten artifacts that save just fine on easy mode. Sunken.
Did we get
tools.
The one on this one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we did.
I'll grab it now.
This is Enigma. There we go. Just in case.
Oh, we got those weird teleporting things.
Hmm? Oh, yeah, the imps. Oh, God. Why me?
I'm helping.
Ow.
Don't attack my turrets, you bitches. There you go, bitches.
Guys, almost 10 minutes.
Oh, God, no,
oh,
no,
shit.
No, 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 no.
What's 10 minutes?
Imp Overlord, or Imp Vanguard's coming. For Origin.
Oh, shotgun.
Hi.
Bitch.
Origin's coming.
Now. I'm stuck now. I can't do anything.
Origin's coming.
I can't do anything, I'm stuck.
Why are you stuck? You're not in the menu anymore.
No, I am stuck in the menu because I picked... there we go.
Oh god!
I grabbed the item aisle. Cat was not near it, and he was near it, and so therefore I lose.
Damn. It's so hard.
You might want to kill the boss before you kill those guys. Just saying.
Where is he?
Down there, down bottom, down a little bit.
Oh.
How's no HP?
Yes, but you gotta realize if you can't kill it, you gotta move on because it's obviously fucking not working. Mm. Just go kill the boss, which is to your right. So go up. Or there.
Oh, there he is.
He's on the bottom. I
just tried. He's on 0 HP.
He's at 821, don't worry, it's a glitch.
It says 425 for me, so it's really glitchy. 608! You hit him and he gained HP. That makes sense. 397. You almost got him killed.
Does he want to get off the fucking thing?
No, apparently not. He's like, woo, this is too much fun.
He's on 4 HP again.
397. 185. Oh god, look at all the bombs.
Now go pick up that green.
Whew.
And
be
grab,
careful.
Fuck. Grab red red whip.
Yeah, red whip would probably be
no,
really
actually,
good.
Grab health. Grab the infusion.
Oh yeah, infusion, definitely. Yeah, there you go.
Fuck.
You got it.
You got it.
Man, that's tricky.
Ah.
Mistakes were made. Mistakes were made.
I'm dead.
Dead.
Wait, how did Vid die?
I died up there trying to save Spartan.
One more.
Okay, one more, but that's it.
No.
Oh,
it's 12 more.
No, I've got to sleep.
See if the thing's up.
Yeah, I'll see if Honor's here.
If it is, we'll need to not activate teleporter and just try to farm green items. So
yeah.
Or red.
Yep. Yeah, tier 3 would be ideal.
We need at least a triple jump to get there.
Yeah. You might need only like a double jump.
Oh,
no,
yeah,
it's
no, you need it.
Yes, it's here. See it? Honor.
Yeah.
So we need some jump height.
Where do you need to jump to? Up there.
Yeah. Wait, did you just make it? Okay. Oh my god, he just made it. He made it into the little thing. I'm just surprised you actually made it over there.
I can make it over there.
I don't think I could. I'm super slow. Oh, I see. You can just bounce over there.
Lemurians.
The teleporter's in the middle.
Yeah, I know.
I'm not seeing any items. Come on, items. Yes, gold. Some gold.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Mistakes are made!
Yeah! That feels good. Oh! I crashed.
No! No!
Yep. That's gonna do it for me.
No! Disappointed!
You and me both, because I was actually kind of doing
at
good
Lincoln
there.
Financial, we believe that you're the boss. Well, if you're having fun, we should be the chief
life. No, I mean, I was doing good.
You're in charge of spontaneous weekends.
Yeah, you no. Like that. Well-planned
retirement. Yeah, but if I have to restart, then Lincoln Financial gives you the I have to do all that crap all over again. Every step of the way. And I'd rather not, but it does seem like it is a lot more stable with three players.
It does feel
up.
I don't
Although I did crash, so that's sad. But if you guys want to keep playing, go ahead. I'm just going to go to sleep, and I will probably be back, like maybe 10 hours. Maybe 5 hours from now or something like that.
Yeah.
Give or take, because I have to feed the animals at like 7 or 8. So, it was totally fun. And I want to thank everybody for watching the stream. If you did enjoy it. If you did enjoy it, go ahead and follow and you can find out when I stream again. Either that or go ahead and see past streams on Twitch, further past streams on YouTube. Like, comment, and subscribe on YouTube would be nice, because I hardly get any viewers. And I will see you guys later.